Hello，大家好。今集系小学四年级英文阅读理解之饮食得唔好咧，对我哋嘅身体有好大嘅坏影响嘅。好啦，咁啊又系啦。首先咧就系读个课文先。咁啊个问题咧就系下一集。好啦，如果大家想要资料咧，记得留个电邮俾我啦，WhatsApp、WeChat 我啦，即刻送俾大家。咁啊，睇完之后如果觉得好咧，记得like 订阅啦，share 条片。而家开始，俾片。Jim received a text from his cousin。阿 Jim 咧收到一个信啦，就系嚟自佢嘅表兄弟。Dear Jim，how are things with you？你好啊，亲爱嘅 Jim，你点啊？最近 I'm not very happy at the moment。我呢一刻好唔开心。My friends think I look funny because I am too fat。我啲朋友啊，觉得我好得意喎，因为咧我好肥啊。I get tired easily, so I do not like doing sports. 我咧好易攰啊，所以其实我唔中意做运动。I know I have too much fast food and too many soft drinks, but I cannot help it. 唉，我都知咧，我食太多快餐店嘢啦，太多汽水啊，但系我忍唔到口啊！I love junk food so much。我真系好中意垃圾食物噶。Last week I felt sick, so I went to see the doctor。上个礼拜啊，我真系觉得好病，咁我就去睇医生啦。He said I get sick easily because I am overweight。佢话咧，即系我咁容易病咧，就因为我过重咯。He also said I ought to lose weight by doing some sport. So I am going to join a sports club near my home. 咁佢又话咧，我应该要减磅啊。要做運動啦，所以咧，我就諗住喺屋企附近咧，就係參加咗一個運動嘅中心。I am going to go there twice a week and learn to play a new sport。咁我就準備一個禮拜去兩次啦，咁咧就學玩一個新嘅運動。Table tennis seems to be a gentle sport。乒乓波咧，似乎系呢个运动咧，好温和喎。I don't have to worry about getting too tired or even hurting myself。咁我就唔使担心咧，系容易攰啦，或者系整伤我自己啦。Do you want to play table tennis together this weekend？你呢个周末想唔想玩一齐玩乒乓波啊？What other sports do you enjoy playing？有咩其他嘅运动你中意玩噶？My goal is to get fit in 2 months。我嘅目标咧就2个月内咧要健康啦。I am going to work really hard。咁我咧系将会准备咧要好勤力噶。In addition to doing sports, I am also going to eat less sugary food and fried food。咁咧，除咗做運動咧，我就諗住咧係食少啲甜嘢啦，同埋啲煎炸嘢啦。 I am going to have no fat yogurt or green salads as snacks。咁我就谂住食一啲低脂嘅乳酪啦，或者系绿色嘅沙律啦，作为一个小食。What do you think of my resolutions？你觉得我呢、这个决定啊谂法系点啊？Give me more suggestions if you can。如果你可以嘅，俾啲意见我啊。好啦，咁咧今集咧就系、是、啊讲到呢度咧就完啦。咁咧你睇到咧，原来系食得唔好啊，会有咩问题啊？咁啊，所以咧我哋食得健康咧系好重要噶。咁我变咗我哋咧就冇咁多病，同埋咧系将来第时大个啊老咗咧就冇咁多嗰啲慢性病啊。总之乜都减，健康系最重要啊！睇完呢篇之后咧，你就提高警觉啦吓，你唔好谂住自己细个可以乱食嘢啊，都要健康噶。由细开始健康咧，咁你就长寿啦，又健康啦，咁咪几好咧啊！好啦，咁我哋睇到呢度咧就完噶啦吓，咁我哋下一集咧就系、是、你睇问题，睇下点样问答我。咁啊，如果你觉得我讲得好咧，记得like 啦、订阅啦、share 条片。咁啊，下一集见，拜拜。